sana sa araw na ito, dapat sana nandito sa Senado si Janet Lynn Napoles para magbigay, para ibigay yung storya niya para sumagot sa mga akusasyon laban sa kanya. However, the subpoena was not signed. Therefore, I am issuing, or I have already issued a letter addressed to the Senate President, Senator Frank Trinong, urging him to reconsider his position or his decision not to approve the subpoena issued to Janet Lynn Napoles. Okay. We will await the response of the Senate President on this matter within the next 3 days.